What do I ask of you, Lord, seeing that you have done these great things? Do I ask for peace between you and my enemies? If I do, they will think that I am scared. Do I ask for prosperity in the camp of my enemies? If I do, they will think that I am afraid. Because they have defiled the way of the Lord God Almighty, and no punishment has come on them. But let the God who answers by fire be God indeed. Do for us what you did in the land of Egypt, and prove that you are God.
Communion. Jtabansi.